Meeting at Night by Robert Browning. The gray sea and the long black land and the yellow half-moon, large and low, and the startled little waves that leap in fiery ringlets from their sleep, as I gain the cove with pushing prow and quench its speed in the slushy sand. Then a mile of warm sea-scented beach, 3 fields to cross till a farm appears, a tap at the pane, the quick sharp scratch and blue spurt of a lighted match, and a voice less loud through its joys and fears than the 2 hearts beating each to each.